was wrong. Talking about I fell off. You ain't even get out. Bitch, bitch, y'all. All y'all bitches is precious. Wait, I meant to say jealous. All y'all bitches is jealous. Bitch, bitch. To clear my book.
Fuck, I look like I don't wanna chill. I kiss in your eyes.
Hey y'all, thanks for tuning back into my channel. It's your girl Nizzy Matt and I'm back on the track. I hope y'all are having a fabulous October. Yes, so today's video is a little bit something special for the spooky season, the spooky holiday. I decided to do a little bit of a cat cosplay slash kitty cat. You know what I'm saying, you know what it is. So this really isn't gonna be like a wig review, but more of a wig tutorial, okay? So also, I wanna let y'all know that this is a collab with my girl, Miss Chrissy. That's Christina with a K. Hey, Christina with a K. Hey, I just love that. So yes, this is a collab with Miss Chrissy. We decided to do kitty girls, pussycat dolls collab. So she's doing the same exact thing. And I just know she slayed, okay? Like, girl, it's not even a question, okay? So make sure you guys check out her video, her content, showing you guys how she achieved her kitty cat style. And tell her Nizzy sent you. Show the love and support and let's get it, okay? So let's get into this real quick. I'm gonna tell you guys what this wig is and everything, and then I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys how I styled it. And that'll be pretty much the end of this video. Also, if you guys are new here, make sure y'all give this video a thumbs up. Hit that subscribe button. Let me know you rocking with your girl on my YouTube journey. And while y'all down there, make sure you hit that notification bell so that you can be notified whatever it is that I post. So let's go ahead and get into this wig tutorial. So today's wig was sent to me by ebonyline.com, you guys. So yes, this is a Cloud Nine wet lace Swiss lace collection. Y'all know how I feel about Cloud Nine. Like, we love it, we love to see it. So this is Brielle, you guys. The style is LDW003 and I got her in the color T1B/4. So the roots are 1B and the ends are kind of like a 4 color, and it's just a gorgeous ombre. The hairline is pre-plucked. You get the 13x6, or is it 5? I don't know, let me see. I think it's 13x6 inch frontal. Yeah, 13x6 inch frontal. The length on her, she's about 22 inches long. Gorgeous color. I have no cons on this one other than the fact that it's not big head friendly because I'd have to tug a little bit. But if you're willing to tug, you know, make it work, okay? But yeah, I'm gonna show you guys how I got this cat ear style. She's not perfect, so don't clock me, but like, I was trying to do something a little bit different, styling actual wig hair versus like actually buying the cat ears and doing it that way. I mean, this is a hair channel, so yeah. Let me know what you guys think. Leave it down below in the comments. And as always, thanks for watching. Thank you.